My name is David Bradshaw. I'm talking about the distribution of wireless video content, in this case TV, around the home. I want to spend a moment talking about the security of your router, because that can have an impact on the capability of your system in providing TV or wireless video around your home. By that I mean my Wi-Fi router that's down in my basement is acting as the distribution point for my video content around the home. And I need to make sure I've locked down that Wi-Fi router so that only I can use it. The reason I say that is because my neighbors can all see the Wi-Fi radio that's being distributed from my router downstairs. So if I lock down my router, if I make sure I'm deploying security on my router, that I have a firewall set up, that I'm protecting it with a password, that prevents other people in the neighborhood, whether on purpose or accidentally, logging onto my router and taking up some of its bandwidth or capability. Because when they do that, it actually takes away from the amount of bandwidth that I have in order to deploy video around the house. And video is very bandwidth intensive. And it's important that you preserve as much bandwidth as possible in order to distribute your own video, especially when we're talking about high definition. It's very easy to do. It's just a case of looking at your Wi-Fi router, looking at the manual and understanding how to password protect that router in order to prevent other people from logging onto it.